Hi there, this is Jenny with FES Trainer. I'm much pleased to give you a brief introduction of XR450E jewelry in this field. It is an upgrading project of G60 Highway, which links the city of Shanghai and Hangzhou, hosting city of the 2022 Asian Games. XR450E is a new model developed by XCMG recently, built to take big challenges of drilling in this specific job site. It takes 16 hours to drill a shaft of 2 meters diameter and 93 meters depth. This class of machine is heavily demanded in projects of railways, highways, and high-rise building, which require deep foundation in hard formation.
师傅您好，请问您对这台钻机有什么评价吗？
这个钻机还是很好用的，啊！
谢谢。
This machine is installed with a powerful engine of 399 kilowatts, rotary head of 450 kilonewton meters torque, main winch of 520 kilonewton, maximum lifting force at 70 meters per minute of speed, and crowd piston of 400 kilonewton pushdown force, with 6 elements of calibre.This machine can reach max depths of 114 meters. It is capable of handling with all drilling difficulties in the field. To ensure reliable performance and global service backup, the manufacturer sources most parts and components from top international brands, such as Cummins engine from US, Rexos motors from Germany, Brevini gearboxes from Italy, and so on.The rotary head works in range of 7 to 25 revolution per minute speed. Lots of intelligent functions are applied to the machine, such as cruise drilling, auto-adjustment of pushdown force, self-adjustment of heat exchanger, downhole sensor, and 12-inch touchscreen. XR450E is quite operation-friendly with smart design.Such as quick connection, parallelogram cylinders, chassis, push-up cylinders, cat-head cylinders, and all lift-up locks. FES is committed to sourcing the best quality Chinese-made foundation drilling equipment and tooling and accessories for overseas partners. If you have any questions, just feel free to call us. We are here. See you next time. Bye.